and 5 people are now confirmed deceased. Police dive squad are in the process of recovering the deceased.
The information we have at the moment is that it appears to be a collision with what we don't know at this stage.
It's just got to be a freak of nature sort of thing. They're big animals. They're the biggest animals on the planet. So if they move the wrong way, anything could happen. Or it gets scared, or it breached, or anything. Yeah, so there's so many scenarios what could have happened.